when you're not in the right position, you have to trust your bowler and your keeper to make that decision for you. Because as a fielder, I'm always probably either standing at covers, mid wicket, or slip. When I'm standing at the slip, sometimes, you know, the way I stand in the slip as well, the angle is not right. You're not right behind the stumps, so you got to trust your keeper and your bowler what they say, and based on that we always try and make that decision. Whichever format you play, doesn't matter. You have to trust your keeper and and your bowler. Of course, Rishabh is, you know, still very young, still is hardly played 10-12 OD T20 games. So he will need time to understand those kind of things. You know, it's too soon again to judge whether he can make those decisions or not, because it's too early. He will understand slowly, and we need to give time for him. You know, to make those decisions, and plus the bowler as well. It's the combination of a keeper and a bowler to make that decision when the captain is not in the right position to make that decision. To start with, I think we lost a wicket in the first over. So whenever you lose wicket in the first over, it's not that easy to build on that. And then the pitch was slightly soft, so the shot making was not easy, because we decided if we bat first, we have to look to get somewhere around 140-50. That was the message, because we've seen that before as well when we have played on pitches like that. The defending or a winning score becomes somewhere around 140-150. And even today we saw 148 was a good score. We would have defended it if we were smart on the field. Couple of decisions that we didn't make right on the field, that went against us. And that batsman got a 50 towards the end. So that was probably where we lacked in terms of decision making. Sometimes if you analyze the whole game, the ball was stopping a little bit, gripping a little bit. The shot making doesn't become that easy when you play on pitches like this. So, you know, these are all young players trying to get their way into the squad. So they need a bit of time. They need to understand how they want to bat on a pitches like that.